Hello, fans of Solve Math on the Jokan Educational Channel, as well as fans of Kids Zone on the Jokan Educational Channel. My name is George Cantriff, that's the CEO of Jokan Educational Channel, as well as your host for Solve Math. Please, we are continuing with long division with one digit divisor. I believe you've watched our previous editions. Please, let's move to the board and solve more examples. Pay critical attention. Good. Now, this is what you have over there. 144 divided by 6. Now, you are told to use the long division in solving this. So now, you have your symbol over there. This is the dividend and this is the divisor. And always, the dividend goes in and the divisor comes out. So we have 144 in and your 6 out. Good. Now, what it means is that we are using the 6 times table. As I said, multiplication is the basis for division. So take your multiplication very seriously. Good. Now, 6 will go into 1 how many times? As I said, let's take it digit by digit. 6 will go into 1 how many times? What I mean is, 6 times what will give you 1? 6 can't go into 1. What it means is that join the other number. When you join the other number to the 1, now you have what? 14, right? Good. Now, 6 will go into 14 how many times? Now, 6, 1, 6. 6 to 12, right? 6, 1 is 6. 6 times 2 is 12. 6 times 3 is 18. Now, 6 times 2 is 12, right? Good. Now, imagine we choose 6 times 3. It will be 18, which will be more than the what? Than the 14. Else, our subtraction will be difficult. So, 6 times 2 will be 12. What it means that 6 will go into 14 how many times? 2 times, right? Good. So, 6, 2, 12. I believe you saw where I wrote my 2 on top of the 4, meaning you are using the 14. So, you quickly do your subtraction. 4 minus 2 is what? Is 2. I hope you got it. 1 minus 1 is 0. Fantastic. Good. Are we done? No, we have another digit, which is what? 4. Trace it and join it to the 2. Good. Now, what we have over here is no longer 2, but what? 24. So, 6 will go into 24 how many times, right? 6, 1, 6, 6, 2, 12, 6, 3, 18, 6, 4, 24. So 6 will go into 24 4 times. So 6, 4, 24. Nicely written. You quickly do your subtraction. 4 minus 4, 0. 2 minus 2 is 0. 0 minus nothing is 0. Do you have any more digits? No. So we are done with that. What it means is that 144 divided by 6 is equal to 24. If you have 144 oranges and you are sharing it to 6 people, each person will get 24 of the oranges. Let's tackle the second one. Pay critical attention here. Good. Your what? Your dividend, 504, goes in. And your what? Your divisor, which is 4, comes out. Meaning we are using the 4 timetable. So now we are taking it digit by digit. As I said, mass is step by step. So 4 times 1 number will give you 5. Or 4 will go into 5 how many times? Now, 4, 1, 4. 4 times 2 is equal to 8. Meaning, we can't choose 4 times 2. It's more than the 5. So, we choose 4 times 1, which is what? 4. So, 4, 1, 4. You quickly do your subtraction. So, 5 minus 4 is 1. What it means that 4 will go into 5 well, once, and it will be left with a remainder of 1. That is what it means. Simple. Are we done? No. Our next digit is what? 0. Trace it and join it to the 1. Good. Now, what do we have over here? 10. So, 4 will go into 10 how many times? 4, 1, 4, 4, 2, 8, 4, 3, 12. No, we can't choose 4, 3, 12 because it will be more than the 10. So, 4, 2, 8. So, 4, 2, 8. Then you do your what? Your subtraction. Now, you have 10 minus what? 8 is what? It's 2. Easy as A, B, C, D. You know that. Are we done? No. We have our last digit. It's what? 4. So trace it and join it to your remainder, which is what? The 2. So you have what? 24 now. So 4 will go into 24 how many times? What I mean is 4 times one number will give you 24. 4, 1, 4, 4, 2, what? 8, 4, 3, 12, 4, 4, 16, 4, 5, 20. 4, 6, 24. So 4 will go or will fill what? 24 6 times. So 4, 6, 24. I believe you saw where I wrote my 6. Nicely written. Now you do your subtraction. 4 minus 4 is 0. 2 minus 2 is what? 0. Voila, you are done with it. What it simply means is that 504 divided by 4, it will be equal to 126. That is what it means. Easy as ABCD. I will urge you to try your hands on this. 3724 divided by 2. Take the digits one by one. Solve it and finish me with the results on YouTube via Jokan Educational Channel or on Facebook Jokan Educational Channel or Facebook Solve Math or on Kids Zone. Fantastic. This brings us to the end of our lesson today. So we meet again. Keep solving more of math. Adios.